I wouldn't wish this on anybody.
Her brother died at the hands of his ex-partner.
You can't get help unless you share what's really going on.
Hear her song to help survivors of abuse, Wednesday on WAVY News 10 at 6.